Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Far Cry 3, Ziggy's Mod Hardcore. This is on the same day that I recorded last session, and there's a... yes. so I recorded, I bought a few games off the Steam Summer Sale. Not that many, I bought all of a couple. I got Far Cry 2, Far Cry 3, Blood Dragon, and 7 days to Die. So I'm going to be playing each of those on the channel soon, but right now I am being crazy and I'm not tired yet, so I decided, how about we do a little bit more Far Cry 3, because I need to get Far Cry 3 done before I start doing an LP on Far Cry 2. And Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon is going to be a side series, as 7 Days to Die will also be a side series, but I'm not sure when I'll start 7 Days to Die. Anyways, guys, let's get on with the things. There is a Path of the Hunter quest here. Let's go ahead and do that. Hunt 3 bears with an SMG at the designated location. Sounds reasonable. SMGs, though. Well, I guess it depends on what SMG it is. I'm gonna go up here because I have a feeling it's not going to be low to the ground. It's gonna be more up. Oh, what is this? A lighthouse. Well, let's go ahead and check this out while we're here. I'm sure there's a relic inside. No, nothing there. Anything out here along the ring? No. It's a nice view from up here. Oh, for crying out loud. Aha, there it is. Relic. $50. The only way to get down is to circle around again. I'm sure I can follow that distance. Yep. Okay. 280 meters away from my destination. I'm not going to take a vehicle for this one. And, of course, when I had the repair tool, I couldn't find any of these, but when I actually get rid of the repair tool, they show up. I hear vehicles. Alright, let's see here. Loot crate. A loot crate. A loot crate. It's a loot crate. I haven't really had time to use the shotgun yet, but I'm gonna go ahead and replace it with the SMG. Hopefully it's a worthwhile one. And it's not. Oh my god, this is bad. How am I gonna kill 3 bears with this thing? Are you kidding me? Alright. I guess if I get them to run away. That's one down. There's another one up there, and I'm sure there's one in the cave as well. Alright. That makes sense, I guess. Uh-oh. Alright. Come on. Okay, mister. I haven't been back here yet, have I? Oh boy, this doesn't look safe. What's up here? Oh my. Can you actually go down there? I think you can. I'm not gonna risk it. Oh my god, jeez. Okay. Warning, leaving mission zone. Oh, so it's not here? Quickly get back up there. Go! Alright, so we'll come back in here, I guess, because the bear apparently isn't in here. I thought he would be. It makes sense. Okay, well, where is this? Sob. Is he over here? No. He wouldn't be up here. Maybe he's back this other direction. There you are. SMG hunt. Bears. I was also thinking of doing a little mini-series behind this one of the same thing, like once I beat the game, of using every single weapon against a stronghold, if you know what I mean. Because you can reset the strongholds, and I'm like, you know what, how about I'll use every single weapon in the game, you know, like for this, I'll use this SMG, and it'll have its own video dedicated to using this SMG on a stronghold, and I have to use this and takedowns in order to win. Well, I guess I don't necessarily need to use takedowns, because that would be kind of cheap, because then I could just use takedowns instead of the gun. I'll change up the rules a bit, but I was just thinking of doing that. Now, this is a bit risky. I feel a bit unsafe at doing this. Oh my god, which way to go? Oh! A relic. How does one pick up? There we go. 250 XP, and maybe this is the way out? Bronze arrowhead. Yep, it's the way out on an entirely different side. Those are my guys. Have I been here yet? Certainly don't remember this area. I hear a bear. There is a bear right there. Things are about to go down. Like you didn't see the bears there, guys. Come on. Okay. Alright, what to do now? Let's go to our nearest objective. Well, first we need to go to here. And also, I don't know where that other lost expedition is. Because there's supposed to be two of them. I don't know. Oh well. I'm gonna go here to get my shotgun back, and then we can go do the rest of the side missions that I haven't done in the area, and then we can move on. Oh boy, this looks fun. Oh. Okay. This looks like the stronghold where I had the big gunfight at. Can I hit that from here by hip-firing? Well, I hit it, it flashed, but I don't think I broke it. There we go. Okay. Okay. Hey, Ty. Ew, that's not what I wanted. Let's go ahead and equip that to there. Okay, and oh, let's sell all useless items. Quick sell. There we go. Keep the thing as clean as possible. Alright, our next objective is to do the Path of the Hunter quest here, which is 500 meters away. There is a vehicle here. This is what you get for watching somebody who does not use fast travel. Get out of the road. Okay, shortcut time. This could end in pain and tears. Please break through that. I think there's a river there. Yeah, there is. Oh, I didn't know there was a drop. Oh. I'm so bad at this game. No alligators, or crocodiles, rather. Come on. Watch it. I'm looking for that undying bear. Nope, not a rare one, but we'll do it anyway. Leopards killed a villager's wife. Hunt them with a bow provided at the site of the attack. Great. A bow. Leopards. That's plural, not singular. Not singular. But I don't remember if I killed a tight. I killed something, a big cat, with one arrow to the face. So I think maybe leopards can take an arrow to the head, and then that sounded very Skyrim-y. And then I should be good. Alright. 4!